And introducing the challengers, the superstar Brian and the superstar Jerry Sapp, the Nasty Boys. And their opponents, they are the World Tag Team Champions, the Animal and Hank, the Road Warriors.
So much anticipation. This is going to be one for the record books. And there's the bell. I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
Looking highly motivated here.
Oh!
Tag team
camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Oh, man, what a shot.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Clearly trying to take out the back here. Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion? Attacking from the top.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2. Long-term injuries for sure.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Clearly employing a heavy dose of knees here.
Well, they're very effective. Keep it up.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads P-A-I-N.
Not today, too fast.
Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
There's the suplex. Quick thinking to avoid that.
And he goes back to the knee again.
I remember getting hit by a knee like that from Harley Race. I didn't wake up for 2 weeks. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. He gets the tag.
Into the ropes.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Oh, God, that was hitting.
He wasted too much time on that one. Look out! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Not today, too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look out!
What a move by Sapp.
Sapp with a big time move there.
Wow, he's still down after that.
This could be all she wrote. Now that's how you make a statement.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
What an uphill battle. You have to wonder how much longer someone can defend themselves in this condition.
You're right, he's not going to be able to put up much more of a fight.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
We might be looking at a broken nose here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
There's the switch.
And there's the count. And the ref starts the count.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Looking for all the glory here.
Yeah, doing a lot of damage here. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
At complete domination here.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
He gets the tag.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Talk about catching a beating.
He gets the tag. How much pain must be shooting down that arm?
Whoa! Don't get up!
Watch it! Watch it!
Will it be enough for the win?
What a finishing maneuver! This could be it! It's gotta be it!
Here.
One, two, three. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your...
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough. The tag is made.
This man means business.
No, not again.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. Yeah, that's going for the cover.
One, two.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. And here's the tag. We're looking at complete domination here.
And there's the count. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
What a move by Sapp.
Sapp with a big-time move there.
Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
The end may be near. Pump handle slam.
Oh, man, that had to hurt.
Incoming high-risk maneuver.
Boy, he just got laid out.
He gets the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
And he's toast.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Looking at complete domination here.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop is hit again. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Watch out. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up? Wow, he's still down after that. He's looking at it. Oh, my. Look at this. That's it. He's out.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Wow. He's still down after that.
That's like that wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. His shoulders are down.
Describe this match. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
We have new tag team champions, ladies and gentlemen.
The new champion!
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.